Kids, hope you are doing well. So let's discuss this question which has appeared in SOF IMO 2017-18. So the question is, select the correct option. We have a three character here, okay, and their dialogues. So let's read it. Nishit says, I have 3 rupees 20 notes and 2 50 rupees notes. Okay, and Nishi says, I have 2 20 rupees note and 4 10 rupees notes. Last one, Nitish says, I have 1 100 rupees note and 1 10 rupees notes. Now, after reading this, let's come to the option. Option A says, Nishi has the most money. Okay, option B, Nitish has more money than Nishit. Okay. C option is, Nishi has more money than Nishit. And the last one is, Nitish has the least money. So, after reading their dialogues, do you able to find the answer? No. So, let's solve it first and then after that, we will read these options statements again. Okay, so let's calculate the total amount. Okay, let's start with Nishit. How much does he have? Okay, Nishit says he has 3 20 rupees note, so we can add 20 3 times, okay, which is, after this also he has 2 50 rupees notes, we can also add 50 here 2 times. Now add on, so how much money does he has? 20 plus 20, 40, 40 plus 20, 60. So he has 60 rupees of 20 notes and rupees 100 of 50 rupees notes. And what is the total amount? The total amount he has 160. So Nishit has rupees 160. Now come to the Nishi. So she says, I have 2 20 rupees note. So we can add 20 plus 20 and says 4 10 rupees note. So then we can add 10 4 times. Okay, use rupees. Oh, let's change our marker first. Now, let's calculate it. Okay. So, how much does Nishi has? 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 10, 70. 70 plus 10, rupees 80. So, Nishi has 80 rupees. Now, come to the last one. Nitish. Okay. Nitish says, I have 100 note. Oh, wow. And 110 rupees note. So we can add. So what is the total amount of Nitish? Rupees 110. So here we find the total amount of them. Now come to the option again and read it. So option A says, Nishit has the most money. Now look at your calculation. Does Nishit has the most money? Yes. So we can consider this option. Okay. Let's keep it aside and come to the rest options too. Now option B says, Nitish has more money than Nishit. Nitish has more money than Nishit. So, what is the money of Nitish? Nitish has 110. and Nikshit has 160. So this statement is incorrect because Nishit has more money than Nitish. Okay, now come to the C one. Nishi has more money than Nishit. No, because Nishi has least money. Okay, so this option is also incorrect. Now come to the last one. Nitish has the least money. No, we already know that Nishi has the least money. So this option is also incorrect. So the correct option is option A, which is Nishit has the most money. So kids, I know you find this video suitable to yourself, but before answering this type of question, just read these type of statement carefully. Don't be hurry while marking your answer. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Bye.